Hey everyone. So as you may or may not already know, I've been sharing the differences between the standard version of Dune and the IMAX full aspect ratio on social media. Denis Villeneuve has often stated that Dune was meant to be seen in IMAX, which meant that it was filmed and framed for the full 1:43:1 aspect ratio. I've put together a presentation of the standard version versus the IMAX version of Dune. So without further delay, I present to you Dune in IMAX, 1:43:1 aspect ratio. Enjoy.
Tatsu!
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this Dune IMAX presentation. If you like these videos, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and click the bell so that you can be first to be notified of new videos. If you like these videos and wish to see more, you can support me on my Patreon. Thanks to all my Patreons and my subscribers for your support. And until next time, see you soon.